Hey, what's up guys, ASMFBV here, and today I'm going to be doing a review video for the Tatua R-Line V3 1300mAh 120C 6S LiPo and the Adrenaline Thunderpower 1100mAh 100C 6S pack as well. Please enjoy the video, and I will be doing voiceovers throughout. As you can see, I've also included DVR, so you'll be able to see the voltage of the cells and the amount of milliamps and amps I'm currently drawing from the battery. As you can see on the right, I hit a max amps of 152 with the Tatua R-Line and a max amps of 142 with Thunderpower. That could be weight or the amount of power that the battery has. Now we are getting into the freestyle part of this review, where I will show a video of the Adrenaline series and the Tatua's back-to-back freestyle with music. Come on.